Yesterday, a customer who's been here previously bought a new vintage lighter off of me, and this is the one they chose. It's got some weight to it, and it looks as if someone shot it at some point years prior. So to quote the customer and their friends, it's got lore to it. But little did any of us know, this is from a collectible pretzel brand from Baltimore. I'm unsure if this was an official release or if it's a lighter someone made out of something, but